looks like the cluster is really not working at all. Maybe that's because I disconnected the main alternator wire.